I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this. Immaculate conception, I transform.
What's up, you guys? So, 1 year ago today, the most epic superhero movie ever was released. Avengers Endgame. And I tell you, this movie was freaking amazing. And when me and my mom first went to see it, I was a loss for words. And as you can see, I'm watching it in the background. And yeah, this movie was just freaking awesome. The most best superhero movie I've seen to date. Besides, Spider-Man and whatnot. So yeah, under my sweatshirt that I was wearing, I was actually wearing my Spider-Man Harley Davidson motorcycle shirt. You've probably seen it in my other videos. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Avengers Assemble. Most iconic scene in superhero history, besides Spider-Man stopping the train. So yeah, guys, I just want to wish a happy anniversary to Endgame, the most epic movie of the legend, Robert Downey Jr. Thank you. Thank you guys so goddamn much. I don't know where I would have been without you guys. Thank you guys so much at Marvel Studios, Tom Holland, Robert Downey Jr., everyone, Scarlett Johansson, Josh Brolin, Chris Hemsworth, just everybody. Thank you so much. I don't know where I would have been without you guys. And also, thank you so much to Stan Lee. Rest in peace, man. I don't know where we would have been without you. Just thank you so goddamn much for giving us this stuff. Anyway, guys, hope you did enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend, and turn on that post bell to be notified with all my latest videos. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at RyleRyan2005. And yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart.